I'm having to do this video all over again. It didn't even bloody record, did it? Anyway, the leaves are warning of impending wind noise, you know, kind of leaves rustling on the trees. So I heard today at work that Bruce Forsyth was dad, which is really sad because it's just like, he is TV really. He's just presented so many shows on UK TV. I don't know how well he's known internationally, but he played Swinburne in Bedknobs and Broomsticks. So it's really sad really. I mean, I think apart from the current generation, the current generation sounds very weird, doesn't it? But, yeah. Anyway, yeah, I suppose everyone's grown up watching a TV show where he was on it. I mean, for me it was Bruce's Price is Right and Play Your Cards Right. And you do have them shows in America, obviously. But I'm trying to think of an American presenter on the same level. Sorry, it's getting wind noise. Oh, those massive trees are doing a really good job at blocking the wind. What else has happened today? Oh, I've got the new Cher song stuck in my head. Ooga Booga. It's such a good song. But I've only got the first few bits stuck in my head. It just goes, ooga, 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 boo. Love is a game of hide and seek, and what you find is what makes you unique. Something like that. Something like that. But that's the bit I've got stuck in my head anyway. And that's that. And anything else to talk about? Well, yeah, I think I've covered everything in my last video, which didn't record. I can't believe I just spent the best part of 5 minutes talking to myself. Talking to my own hand. Anyway, yeah, so it's just normal work stuff. Nothing else to report. Work, sleep, work, sleep. Wishing to win the lottery, work, sleep, wishing to win the lottery. Anyway, more leafy noise, which means it's going to get windy again, especially as I'm coming up to a place where there's no trees. So thanks for watching. Please crash that below in the comment section down below. What's your first memory of Bruce Forsyth? And how you feel that now he's popped his clogs, so to speak? So sad. Anyway, thanks for watching. Scrass, bye.